is Hansa Latifa. Let us introduce ourselves.
My name is Rafa Latar Fadila.
My name is Muhammad Amin Jozafar Panjaya.
My name is Atta Divide Lutfi.
My name is Arya Safari Nasha.
And my name is Kofifa Yasmin Goyer.
We Jeyde from Kuban Islamic School.
We have a project about design and development of lenses action based on tilt and shift sensor.
Stop! It looks like it's going to be a landslide.
No, it's just a little movement.
A landslide? I thought that you were going to happen. Let's go right here.
If we could know that landslide really happened.
Exactly, there would not be casualties and loss like this.
Handling of landslide disaster is needed to minimize the impact of losses. Based on these problems, this study aims to create a landslide detection system by combining sensors based on physical quantities that are directly related to the process of landslide occurrence, namely as detectors capable of giving warnings and can be monitored by LCD. This prototype design system consists of a combination of electronic components. For the detection system, use one tilt sensor, MPU6050, and two ground shift sensor, HYSRF05. The two types of sensors are combined to increase the potential for success as an early landslide detection.
Landslide disaster is divided into six forms, namely flow, topless, slime, slide, clip, and fall. Research that has been done by Hilmi, Kita, and Isnawati relate to combination of sensor warning system, price, and number of sensor. Mesozoic team covers it all. The use of two shift sensors are intended for detection of fracture point and watts. The two types of sensors are combined to increase the potential for successful early detection of landslide. The shift system is made using plywood to be placed in locations that are assumed to be fractured because it is still on laboratory scale.
Testing of both sensors. The tilt sensor testing stage is done by reading the ADC or analog to digital converter to the pitch and roll axis of the sensor displayed on the serial monitor. The static tilt sensor characterizations shows that the sensor has average pitch and roll accuracy of 98.33% and 98.02%. The shift sensor testing is carried out from a distance of 3 cm to 25 cm with an interval 0.5 cm and a repetition per measurement distance of 45 times the data reading. The sensor reading data is then processed to get the static characteristic value. The static characterizations of the shift sensor shows that ultrasonic sensor 1 and 2 have average accuracy rate of 97.98% for ultrasonic sensor 1 and 98.12% for ultrasonic sensor 2.
The warning system consists of yellow LED, red LED, buzzer, and display status on the LCD, which consists of safe status, alert, and dangers. The system scenario, if the shift is less than 1.5 cm, it will continue to read the condition tilt. If the tilt is less than 45 degrees, then the LED is yellow, red, and buzzer off. The last status will be displayed on the LCD. However, if it is more than 45 degrees, then it will be turned on the red LED and buzzer, as well as display the danger status on the LCD.
This project can be referenced for further research in the design of landslide detection equipment in terms of the use of sensor. Then can provide information and provide warnings on tilt and shift light.